Ever since I released the optimization video for the first Outlast, people started asking if I'm gonna do one for the second one as well. Here we are, optimizing Outlast 2 so you fine folks can enjoy and get scared from this game, even on your low-end hardware. Outlast 2 introduced you to Sylvan Knot and his followers, who left our wicked world behind to give birth to Temple Gate, a town deep in the wilderness and hidden from civilization. Knot and his flock are preparing for the tribulations of the end of times, and you're right in the thick of it. Sounds scary and spooky enough? I guess so, but is it really that scary at 15 FPS? I'm gonna leave you to this one, to judge. Anyways, without any further ado, let's jump straight into the optimization tutorial video. If you are a long time subscriber to my channel, you already know the drill. You need to download and install OSPEX Experience from my website. After you did that, simply start it from our desktop shortcut and then go through the startup menus. After you did everything and got to this optimization page, simply type in Outlast 2 and press load the optimization. This menu will pop up asking you whether you'd like OSPEX Experience to optimize the game automatically for you, or if you'd like to do it manually on your own. In this video, I'll just show you the auto-optimization way because I'm guessing that this game won't have any compatibility issues at all. But if you notice that your game isn't optimized or something like that, do the manual optimization instead. After you did that, this 7-zip installation will load, press browse and select the destination folder where your game has been installed and press extract. Go to game folder and start Ragnatech control panel. This window will pop up. Now simply select the method of optimization you want. I'll select SOC 1 because I don't need my game to look like a potato to run it on a somewhat playable frame rate on this system. After you did that, simply select the resolution you want to be in game and press optimize. Now simply start your game. And that's it. Now it's time to enjoy the life in Outlast 2. Do like and subscribe if you found this video useful. I'm leaving you now with the rest of this gameplay and I'll see you guys all next time with a whole new video. This has been Ragnos, signing off.
Fuck. That did not happen in the crash. Fuck this. Lynn. From anything. Hello? I'm lost and hurt. Anybody there? Please. Hey. Hey, man.
Oh, shit.
This just happened. news? That's fucked up.
Satanas Indivicante. Like some god. What an... God.